Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Little Busters, where I'm wondering what kind of drink she's gotten since Koo just closed her eyes, like, I only picked this one. But here she's explaining, like destiny and chance with picking food and thrillingness and stuff like that. Not even realizing the dangers of accidentally picking something like peanut butter covered squid, fried squid. So let's continue. Udon soba?
Udon to soba ga issho ni haitteru no desu.
It's like, yeah, it's like a hybrid menu, I guess.
Nakanaka oishikatta desu yo. Let's challenge nano desu.
If I get the chance. For a while, we enjoyed our soft drinks. I glanced over at Kood. She was holding her juice carton with both hands and sucking noisily on the straw. Like that kind of noisily? Or just like, that kind of noisy. Sunlight was pouring into the corridor overlooking the courtyard. And it was also shining on Kud's flaxen hair. For no particular reason, I found myself gazing at her hair.
Naoi-san?
Eh? What? I took the straw from my mouth. Then I tossed a carton into a trash can. I was covering my embarrassment after being suddenly caught staring at her.
どうかしましたか?
Well, what? She's so short that I can see her hair from the top of her head.
いえ、何かぼーっとしてましたから。
The cafe au lait was not terrible. According to Ricky, he just drank it all. No, it wasn't. I was just.
なんとなく?
Look, there's a bird! It would have been a little too embarrassing to tell Kood I'd been staring at her hair. So I said nothing, just showing a faint smile instead. What? Oh really? She nodded, drinking her juice. She seemed to understand. It wasn't like she really wanted to know what I was thinking. So she continued drinking her juice, watching the view of the courtyard.
あれ?
And she stopped drinking. What's the matter, Kood?
あそこの人、何をしてるんでしょうね?
I looked at where she pointed. A girl was standing there. It looks like she's just a normal student. There's nothing strange about her.
そうなんですけど、でもほら。
The girl took a few steps, unaware that she was being watched. And then she stopped.
動いてます。
Of course she moves. She's alive after all. But that wasn't what she wanted to say.
Naoi-san, chotto mattete kudasai.
Sure, Kood. She gave me her unfinished juice. could hurried toward the girl, walking pitter-petter. Huh? Is she heading over to ask the girl what she's doing? Thinking about her unending curiosity made me smile wryly again. As always, Kud was gesturing wildly as she spoke. After they exchanged a few words, Kud nodded. She hurried back to me with her little steps. What do you mean, just go back? What did you ask? What did you ask?
面白いもの踏めますかって。
Step. Stepping on what?
影踏みです、影踏み。 影踏みしてるのかなと思って。
She said, pointing at her own shadow. She'd be quite the weird one to be spending her day playing the shadow stepping game, I think.
ですか。 それはそれで風流だと思うんですけど。
Elegant and attractive. Are you sure? What did she say?
影踏みなんかしてないってお答えでした。
Thought as much.
あ、ナオエさん、どうもです。
I handed back her juice. She began drinking it again. By the way, Kud, how is it?
不思議な味です。
The writing on the carton said it was tiramisu juice. Why tiramisu? Looking at it, there was one strange drink after another listed on the vending machine. What? A weird juice week? I read the sticker on the vending machine.
カフェオレはこのラインナップではストレンジャーですね。
If only because everything else is so out there that it's normal. I think there are bigger issues here. The vending machine next to the gym is sometimes a mystery. Who stocks it? How do they decide on what flavors to put in there? Why do they always change the flavors? We should ask around here.
そうですね。
She sat down on the bench in front of the girls' dorm with a thoughtful look. What is it, Kud?
どなたにもご迷惑じゃないでしょうか。 ちょっと今更ではあるんですけど。
Don't worry, I'm... Sorry about that. Don't worry, I'm sure they won't mind it. Probably.
Naoe-san から見て、一番私に合ってそうな人は誰でしょうか?
Saigusa-san is the only one who's given a positive response at the moment. But she's also the only one we really asked. I'm gonna save that for later. Save that for later. Let's just go with Saigusa-san. Just think of the hilarious hijinks, Kud! What about Saigusa-san?
Saigusa-san,ですか? 確かに頼んだらすぐOKしてくれそうです。でも、 やっぱりご迷惑をおかけしてしまう気もしますけど。
I don't think it'll be more trouble for her. Let's go ask her at least. She answered worriedly, and we started looking for Saigusa-san. Where is she? I guess we'll find out next time. So thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.